Satluj, and today we are going to see the simple moving average strategy again. And you see that we started getting signal. This is the parabolic sign indicator, and we see that it had started forming the candlestick just below the blue line. So what I will do is I will change this 10 minute and dollar 5 investment. That was 5, okay, and I will put this call. Okay, so what you can see here, it started forming this trend, but we took a long time. So my goal is to quit as early as possible. If I made a $1 profit, I will quit, and let's see how this will go. But possibility that we should not wait till last moment. So be with me, let's see what will happen next. So there are 9 minutes left to see the result. Currently this is moving, this is fluctuating, trend is fluctuating a lot. Let's see what will happen in few minutes. Till the time we can wait. It started forming the body of this trend or current trade in the downward direction. If I get more than $5, I will quit. Or if I get tempted, I will not. Look, actually we should control the temptation and emotions, but as per the strategy, what we see here, this green line will also going to cross the red one. So there are so many possibility, like we should stick to our strategy and let's see what will happen. So I changed my mind and I'm going to stick to my strategy, and let's see what will happen. So we have 8 minutes left. Okay, it has started forming the body in the upward direction, which is not a good signal. Okay, till the time what I will show you what indicators I have applied here, for example moving average, parabolic SAR, and moving average. I will reapply in front of you so that you can understand this better. Moving average, 4 color red, simple moving average type, apply. You can take a notepad and record all these indicators and their values, which I am setting it right now, and you are supposed to replicate the same thing in your platform. So 30 is another period, and the color I am going to choose here, light green, bold width. Okay, see, this is okay. Actually I should change the color, the one which is first one should be the green one, light green. This is for just better understand it better. Then the next one, 30, I'm going to make it red. Okay, this is it. Then I have applied the another indicator known as parabolic SAR, and I am not going to change any of this value, and I will keep it as default. So you see that parabolic SAR has started given indication in the beginning, and as soon as I had another indicator, let's say moving average indicator, and its value was 10, and color I choose blue. And as soon as I see that it started forming the line, starting the candle just below this blue line, I took a decision and I sold this trade. I put this trade and I am waiting for completion of this cycle. So these are the three indicators I had used. I had saved it here as a template. You can see I get an option, create template. So you can give a name here and you can save this template, okay, so that you can easily apply the next time. For example, I have saved it here as SMA 430 parabolic SAR. Let me close all them. Okay, so if I select here from this pin, then go to templates, then select the SMA 438 and parabolic SAR. And if you want to edit them, you can go to setting, then you can edit any of the setting for any of the indicator from here. If you want to delete, you can just remove it, any of the indicator from this template, and save it. Okay, so let's apply this. It will automatically set all these indicators along with this time frame 1 minute. So the next is we are supposed to wait for upcoming 4 minute and see what will happen. So I have selected the USD CAD pair. This is the currency pair. This is United States dollar and Canadian dollar. So current trade is neutral, so nothing moving up or down. So this is since last 1 hour, but we can still book a profit with our strategy. So these are the lines, or these are the indicators here. The first one, the green one, with the period of 4 minute, period of 4 cycles. And the next one is the red with the period of 30 cycles. And this is the blue is SMA with period of 10. Okay, this strategy or the current trade is now going in the opposite direction. If anything happens, I have an opportunity here to put a counter offer. And okay, what I will do, I will put 6, but I will wait for this. If this red line and green line cross each other, then I will put $6 counter offer. I think this is time to think and put so that we will recover the losses that happened from the previous trade. Okay, so I put the counter offer here. If this trade falls between this horizontal red and the green, we will be losing $11. Okay, it is moving in the downward direction. It asks to sell all in for $5 or $6. And conclude a loss, but my goal is to minimize the losses. Total investment is of $11 and expected profit will be 0.89 if we win this trade. Okay, but for this profit, this trade should be above this horizontal green line. If for next 1 minute. If it goes down, we will be losing all $11 in a minute. So last 56 or 55 seconds remained. Okay, let's see what will happen. Anything can happen the last moment or last second. We have to just wait and watch. 27, 25, this is the countdown begin here. I hope this will go up and we will book a profit of $0.89. $1.0. What happens? I don't know actually. Okay, we won this trade. $0.89. Thanks for watching this video and do not forget to subscribe to see how the strategies are working. Applied the indicators, as I can show you here, the moving average of period 4. Color red, then the moving average of period 30, then moving average period 10, and the default parabolic SAR indicator. These are the indicators. Thanks for watching this video and do not forget to subscribe.